Hi guys, I am JY, welcome back to my channel. Yeah, so this morning, I just get the information that maybe in CN server in August, the watchdog man will come. Yeah, so the protector of the Kill City. Yeah, so I think those who have seen the Watchman Man season 2, that you know that the Watchman Man just always protect the Kill City. Yeah, so and you can see and we can see that the Watchman Man can just like fight the fight the Garo without get any of damage and can just fight back. Yeah, so it's in the enemy. Yeah, Watchman Man is very very strong, right? And so I am so very exciting that the Watchman Man may come. Yeah, so but still not confirmed that the Watchman Man will guarantee come to the CN server, but the picture already come out. There are the possibility, if not August, maybe September or October. I believe that will come this few months. So before we go to see the skill, let's recall back the enemy. This is how the Watchdog Man fight. So do you feel a bit exciting that he will come out in the game? For me, I'm very exciting. So but I hope he come with the core, but not just a normal character. Although some of the normal character still very powerful lah, such as I just get the Fancy Flash, Mosquito Girl, and the Gogetsu also very powerful that we can see in the game. We hope it's not the wrong thing, right? Hope the character that we like will be stronger and have the thing that we want. So nevermind, let's see this picture. So what do you think? So I guess that this picture is the normal attack. So when you see this picture, what will you think about it? For me, I just think that it's almost the same thing like when the Garo use the Silver Fang ulti. The martial art. The Watchman Man just use the core, use the hand like Yeah, just now we can see there, but that Garo say that, yeah, Garo don't want to like about shake hand or just touch the hand. Yeah, so yeah, we think that this is the normal attack, and yeah, in the game that the normal attack will like give a single enemy with 120% attack damage, and yeah, so for the effect is a bit difficult to guess lah. So next one, yeah, this may be the ulti, and if you see this feature, it actually quite same with the, yeah, you know when the Garo come, yeah, the standby mode of the Watchdog Man. So yeah, I think this may the ulti. Yeah, so the ulti from here, we, I guess that, yeah, maybe is attack all the enemy. Yeah, it's a AoE damage, as we can see that, yeah, when the Garo come, but before the Garo fight, yeah, there are a lot of the monster, right? And yeah, the Watchdog Man just finish the monster in the, yeah, just a moment. Yeah, so yeah, I guess that this ulti and will give a AoE damage, but the skill, yeah, might still not able to know, but never mind, I try to get the information that, yeah. So yeah, the last one, yeah, this, I guess this may the ulti, as you can see in the game that, yeah, there are a lot of ulti is just like, yeah, put the face only. Yeah, if not mistaken, you can like, yeah, you can see, I think there are a lot of the character ulti, passive. Yeah, there are a lot of character passive, yeah, just put the face of the character. Yeah, so yeah, this might the image of the passive. And for me, I guess the passive may, yeah, a bit like the dog ability lah. So we know that, yeah, when you face a dog, yeah, you don't run, and if you run, they will chase you. So yeah, I guess that, yeah, this may, if you go to, like, I guess that maybe, yeah, will give a follow-up attack after, yeah, maybe our ally get attacked. Yeah, maybe this kind of thing. Yeah, but I still not enough information. Yeah, so after I gather more information, yeah, I will make a video, yeah, and talk about him and let guess what will come up in the future. So yeah, this one of the guest character that, yeah, I get the information today, and yeah, very exciting that if he will come out. If he come out, I will confirm guarantee recruit him to get him. So yeah, so if I have, yeah, so that's all for this video. Yeah, if you like my video, yeah, please like it and subscribe me. Then if you want to get a new information or later information, or the, yeah, also please click the bell button. Yeah, you will receive the latest information of the game. Yeah, so thank you guys. Bye.